What's up, you guys? Welcome to Vlogmas Day 3. Today I'm going to show you guys what a day in our life looks like. Make sure to subscribe and follow us on our other social platforms, link in bio. Every day is different and doesn't always look the same, so let's jump into it. This morning the house was awake by 6:20 a.m. I'm just doing my little stretches before checking my phone. I know it's a bad habit, but almost every morning I check my socials, Instagram, Facebook, and emails. Then I like to take a moment for myself before commencing with the morning. Wol left for work early, so he put a TV show on for the girls before leaving. I then got up and said my mornings to them with some cute little kisses. Next, I like to open all the blinds in our house. It's like a daily routine for me to do, but I love the natural light that comes from the outside into our home. Now I'm getting the girls' breakfast ready. As you can see, the toast is out. As requested, they want to toast for breakfast. Not every morning they have toast. Sometimes they have cereal or I make pancakes, so every day is different. Just keep that in mind. I boiled the jug because it wouldn't be a morning without a coffee or a tea. Am I right? Today, I'm going to be having a hot cup of tea. Next, I'm heading to my workspace or area of the house. This is a look of someone who truly just woke up. Legit. Now, I'm tying my hair back because I know I have a really busy day ahead of me. And when I do put my hair back, it makes me feel like, okay, I can tackle the day kind of vibe. Let me know in the comments if you feel the same way when you tie your hair up. Because I'm looking at my screens, especially this morning, I'm wearing my blue light glasses to protect my eyes while I get through some work. So here I'm editing some Vlogmas content, replying to manufacturers, and coming up with some ideas for my mini business, whether that's introducing new or old products, working on my website and other details. I'm trying to stick with a set routine that anything business related is dealt to at the table. That way it gives me some sort of balance considering I stay at home full time now and a mum who runs both business and mum life. I personally think that a healthy balance is great time management, and right now this is something I'm working on for myself. Here's an overview of what a few hours can do when I'm planning, creating, and moving everything around. Don't worry, I'm hoping to have my own space and the dining room back to normal. Yes, that's a cold cup of tea. Moving on, I decided to have a break and clean the house a little. So unpacking and packing the dishwasher was first up before jumping into the rest of the house chores. Then time to put on the washing machine. I was super surprised I didn't have any more than a few towels and blankets, but I'm fine with that as well. Little is better anyways. Natalina loves helping me, especially when she gets to push the go button. But oh my gosh, look at my baby smile. Time for the girls to brush their teeth. And while they do that, I'm off to make my bed. And of course, Natalina follows me and tries her very best to help me as well. Again, she is like my littlest helper. She helps me with everything. But yeah, here I am just making my bed. Just a quick one, nothing fancy. Quickly getting changed. Yes, I'm jumping up and down in my jeans, but who hasn't or who doesn't do that regularly or every other day? The next slide has got to be one of my favorite parts of the morning is doing my face care routine. I'm using the Aliasin products. I go in with an exfoliator facial scrub and apply that all to my face evenly and just really rub that in. The foaming cleanser, and by the way, I love this on my face. It's so refreshing. Yes, I love my skin clear and gleaming because this next clip is going to show you my face expression. Last step is to moisturize. And by the way, all their products smell amazing. Quickly brush my teeth. And then voila. We out. So here we are all in the car and we are currently heading towards the shops for getting an iced latte from Macca's, my favorite. And the time currently is 11:28 a.m. So doing pretty good for timing, I think. As I got out of the car to get Natalina out, she fell asleep on the drive. Here we are, Spotlight, my most shopped at spot. The girls wanted a ride in this car. I love seeing them smile and have fun. So we did this before spending over an hour in Spotlight. I think it was actually 2 hours to be exact. So honestly, they deserve this car ride. Next, you'll see me collect some supplies. Now we are picking up packages before moving on to some grocery shopping. Here, I'm just collecting a few items for the house and for dinner. While a quick stop at Kmart. Shh, don't tell Wol. We're finally home and I'm bringing in the shopping as the girls are asleep. Here's what I got from Foodland, very simple, and again, it's just for dinner. My Kmart shop, one of the girls' Christmas presents that we picked up. Some stuff from Best and Less. Yes, I went to Best and Less. And then the goodies I got from Spotlight. So that's everything I got in this big old bag. Time to put away all the groceries in the fridge and the cupboard. And putting my Kmart stuff around the house. Guys, this honestly took me hours and I was sweating so bad. I think it's a bit small for a tree, but yeah, I tried my best to do what I could. It's still a bit crooked, but at least I tried. So I put up the decor pieces and sorted the white Christmas trees out on our TV unit. I decided to put dinner on early as I know cooking the drumstick would take a few, so I'm seasoning up my chicken. So I have feta, cumin, chili, mixed herbs. Then I'm just adding some oil so that it can all stick together, and to top it off with some salt. Then we blend it all with your hands. Yes, I did wash my hands, okay, just to let everyone know. Once all seasoned, place in your pot. Next, I have some veggies, so carrots. I'm peeling them and then cutting to a decent size. Once all done, just place them all in your pot. Then an onion. And last but not least, I'm cutting up some potatoes. So just cut in medium pieces. That's really what I did. You can do them whatever size you guys want, but I just preferred mine to be a medium size. Once that was all set in the oven, I just quickly folded up some of the washing that I had to do. And then I ended up putting some chips in a bowl because I thought it would be cute if me and the girls just sit and relax after a hot day. It was so hot. Me and the girls actually had to get changed, but we just sat and ate some tubes, and Wol actually got home straight after this, which was good timing. So he's home, Ava is being her usual self, and yeah, we just put on a Christmas movie. It's the new one, which is like the Chronicles 2. Ava absolutely loves this movie. Look at her face. She's like, yeah. But anyways, guys, this is the end to Vlogmas Day 3. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know if you guys want to see a nighttime routine. After this movie, we had dinner. The girls brushed their teeth. They headed to bed. And then shortly after me, Wol headed to bed as well. But I hope you guys like this. Make sure to subscribe. Turn on post notifications. Give this video a thumbs up. And we'll see you tomorrow in Day 4 for Vlogmas.